Hold this, my lovely daughter, Deidre. All right.